See the mighty Rocky going about it his day.
I'm gonna say, Zane.
I'm gonna keep doing this until you get out. Faster you get out. Faster you get out, I'll stop. Here, get out then. I'll drag you out. I can drag you out in a minute. Also, this is where we're staying for the night. What a sexy location, I'd say. Yeah. Wait.
I've got Spider-Man.
I'll wreck you. You wanna go? Anyway, this is where we're staying for the night, is it not? Yeah, get out then.
I see Zane, Zane. Wait.
Don't tell me to wait. Get out.
Ow, Zane, move.
Tell me to move, you'll move! Oop. Right, now!
Oh yeah.
You look so like, your face is glowing red.
Right, shall we give him a story?
Yes.
Right. We're hiding from Monkey Boy, aka Josh, and Harry, because we're playing bowling. Means in
upon
the right
spawn in
the basketball thing.
Indeed.
Hey, look out there.
Hey,
look.
This is quite a nice hiding spot.
That's it.
You.
Another thing, I found lots of gin hair has been falling out. I mean, look at this. I can pick up chunks. Look, chunks of it.
Amazing. You know, like, look out. Well, this has been 57 seconds now.
Oh,
okay. Ugh! Harry's coming! Harry's coming! Wait. He went back! He didn't even see us! This is fun. But I'm afraid I do need to bowl. It's alright, tell Harry about the spot, but don't tell Josh. I'm sorry, Rocket! Get off. Just walk right past us. This is such an amazing hiding spot.
Josh is back
here.
We didn't
want
to play bowling, so we went hiding.
Yeah.
So get up.
I think.
Large quantities
of there. Oh my goodness. I'm like right here as well, they can't even see me. This is 3 minutes now.
Here we go.
Yeah. Don't tell them where we are though. Hey, how you doing? Something up for that, because it's like so dark, like even if I look at you, can't even see you, just voices in the darkness.
We're doing it again, guys. We're back at it. Right, Right, ten. Right, our escape is.
Active lovers.
Zayn and Suda. Proudly sponsored. Okay.
This photo booth is proudly sponsored by Zayn and Suda. I was talking to Suda last night. Facebook.
Damn!
I know, right?
She passes channel.
Hey, yeah. I think she already knows about it. Active lovers. Active lovers.
Buses. Guys, I found a wild monkey boy. See him? If you spot him, is he zoom on this? Okay, I guess around
there. There is, but you'd have to stop the plan.
Damn it. You see him? He's like.
Now try it.
Guys, we found him. We found a wild monkey. He's over there. Oh wait, he's gone. See, we're after him. See.
Rocky, don't leave. Rocky, don't leave. He left.
Ah, he left. Quickly! Ambush!
Run, Rocky! Run! That was
We're going after
wild animals.
Let's go!
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Ambush!
Get him!
Oh, right, I'm going. Let's
go play some bowling.
No rabbit!
They're coming!
Oh, I could have got a rabbit on this fucking shoe.
Stop, rabbit!
Oh! Freaking animals! Bunch of bitches. We must catch the rabbit. I don't know, I'm following Rocky. Exactly.
Go!
Ah! Ah! And that's Rocky. The lifestyle.
Did you know that snacks we gave you? You did you?
Yeah, I do.
Whenever you do that, you learn, like, I'd be answering for your phone to take a snack. So I never really die.
Say later.
Bye. Bye, Eric.
Toodles.
Don't say that, guy.
That sound though.
I'm bored, so get a job.
We have to go back and forth, so this is going to be a long video. Hi, my name's Joshua.
No. It's actually Jack Rocky that's driving this.
No.
No.
Point the cameras in. Show does all douche worries videos for him.
No.
Show
those
him.
Are my feet. Hey, look at my feet.
I've got a hole in my sock. Hey! Oh god, cops!
I'm pretty sure it's Rocky that's doing it right now.
Shut up!
This guy's trying to take the credit.
Rocky ain't even here.
Yeah, that's definitely not Jack Rocky. Don't know who he is.
Josh Albee.
I know, he's a right geezer.
Alright. Excuse
me, bitch.
Hate Josh Albee.
Kyle, I'm a
killer. So Scottish guy.
Oh, gee! Roadkill.
Zane, you've got so many videos to upload now.
Yeah, but, you know, I'm bald now, so...
You can upload this one.
Obviously, I'm bald.
It tried to upload...
Oh! Oh! Oh, did you see that drink?
It tried to upload on my channel for an excuse.
I'm bald. Alright, and it was a very nice video.
I'm just you doing a dance.
Yeah, but it was still amazing. LB did your bitch rah.
LB.
That's what she said.
I know. LB did her bitch.
Rah.
Ready to get up. Hello, did you
duck here?
No,
no,
okay. Just shut up.
Sir, you've still got a massive...
I'm not just a guy that just comes around to your house with like my nerd glasses on, just like, yeah, I'll do your video for you.
Shut up! Dickhead!
I'm gonna go back and forth for more crates.
Two more.
But Ellaby did your bitch
You
rah.
Said get free.
Yeah, Rocky Porky Talky.
Oh, thanks.
You need to
use
the cops.
Hide down
the alley. Oh, wow, you need to lose the cops. Wow,
hide,
that's
hide
like...
Hide down the alley.
An amazing sense of knowledge there, assistant.
See, that's how you lose cops, kid. Just ride on the road. Should we
I'd laugh if you got hit by a train. I'd laugh if your car stopped working and then you got hit by the train.
I was not going to kill off cops on you like the next two times you go.
You delivered a special cargo shipment.
I've got to go and deliver two more then. This is going to be a very long video.
Right. How do you know I'm not
going to... I think you should do it in parts.
How do you know I'm not just going to stop it and start it again, geek? I'm not doing it in one big... Doggy!
Adios, mi amigos! If you're stopping it now, because I'm going back to Legal Crap.
I'm not so shut up. I'll stop when I want to stop. Geek.
You are even recording.
Yeah, I'm definitely not. I mean...
Because he's born the
this
camera.
Definitely has not been 3 minutes right now. I'm definitely not recording this right now.
He's not even recording this.
Yeah, just like don't look at my screen because it definitely doesn't say 3 minutes there, Rocky.
But it says four.
Damn it.
Sir.
Yeah, you're not recording. Oh, I like this camera. Plus, this car's pretty much wrecked. And Josh hasn't got no cars. Shut up. In fact, no. No, I want that muscle car, because that muscle car's better.
Give me the motor. Just go!
Just like...
See, there's Dom's charger.
Who breaks into a car?
Tom's charger, fast and dubious.
Yeah, but who breaks into a car, then goes, and then gets out and goes into another car?
Me.
It's a baggers.
You're like Batman,
Tom's
but annoying.
Baggers are after me.
I think so.
Oh, do you like this? I got you a Dom charger, you best family. Why do you put this in your garage?
On your mum. She's my mechanic.
Josh.
Yeah, she figures it out. Thinking of me.
Josh, why did I tell you about you? I can only make jokes out of moms.
Because I'm not intelligent, okay?
I think we already know. Shut up. Me, I rode in the back of your car.
Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. Superstar, honey.
I'm a superstar, banging your mom like an atom bomb.
This is not copyright, because I'm actually singing it, and it's not on my bloody phone. I'm singing for the subscribers.
He's gay. He's really gay.
He's super duper gay. He's a homophobe.
Anyway.
Should we go first person?
Oh! Have a bum I might actually cue that car.
Thug life! Even had his middle finger up while he was twirling, he's got thug life. I could die right now, but you know, I'm just gonna put my middle finger up. Because it's thug life.
I think I might keep that car. How wrecked it is.
Oh, no, ram into that guy. No, ram into him.
Just punch him.
No, do something to him. Wreck him. Wreck him. Wreck him now.
Oh. Wallop.
Well, there's some action.
No, there's no one there. Never is on the second and third one.
Go on. Wreck him. Just wreck him. Oh, will you wreck him?
No, I'm not going to wreck him. I like the way they're still at the beach when there's like a plane there. Well, I'm sorry, sir.
Nudges. Nudges. Nudges.
Nudges.
Nudges. Nudges. Nudges. They're trying to punch you, but you're just nudging nudges. Past them.
Nudges.
Nudges. Oh, no. He's punching the air. See, now he's running away.
They've all gave up. Oh, no, they haven't.
No, he's running away. He's running away because your nudges are too amazing.
Look at him. Look at him. He's over there. Look, they're over there.
First person.
Don't come back.
I love you, dick, you're a bitch. What the fuck?
Okay.
That changed. Dramatic.
Want me to go to your house real quick so you'll put a tracker on it?
No.
No new car that you want?
No.
I thought you said you wanted it.
Oh my god, we got 2, 4, 5 minutes.
To do all that?
I didn't even realise. Oh my god, I've wasted $10,000 going up, bitch ass.
Yeah, don't ever do free kits in the room. Free kit. Or it despawned.
Will you hurry up?
Yeah, point made. Good point. But,
at least take this one, because then I'm only getting like a third of the profit. You dickhead.
Hey, calm down, Josh.
It's just your way of ruining my business.
Hey, killing it's not people. My fault you bought a warehouse which is over there.
Well, hurry up. Might get there in like 1 minute.
See if you can do it. I need a helicopter. Should I get a helicopter?
No, just keep on going.
I'm gonna get a helicopter.
No!
What 3 minutes to get a helicopter?
Go on, Rocky. Go on, Rocky, Porky, Talky, Rocky. Go on, Rocky. Go on, wreck him.
Wreck him. And I like beating with a ball.
What are you actually doing?
Crushing and stuff for walls.
Oh, what are you doing, Steve Jobs?
Get a job.
Get a job, Jobs.
Just go. Just... Oh! Jack.
Will you mush?
If you're gonna piss about, because...
It's just... the whole point in the video.
No, it's not.
Will you just hurry? Dirt face. Yeah, wreck some people.
What, do you want me to wreck a person?
Yes.
Oh, great fucking job.
Great job, Steve Job.
Stevie Billy Bob Gates.
Go on, wreck another person, wreck a few people. Wreck him, put him in a hospital. Oh, you know, kill him. Wrecked.
Just go! You should have got that. You should have got that in fairness.
Yes, there is.
Do not turn back.
Do not turn. Just go!
Two minutes! Rocky, oh my goodness, what's wrong with you? You have 2 minutes. You're not gonna. I'm gonna wreck you in a minute. Oh, what's he doing?
If I make this, Josh, what? You better thank me.
You're not gonna make it if... Oh,
If you make it, I'm only wasting $10,000.
Yeah. And if you make it, I'm still going to punch you either way. Oh, what's he doing? Look at the geek.
That's something else we're doing today.
What geek?
That's actually quite efficient, actually. That is quite quick.
Pretty sure a lot of people say geek.
Right, jump out.
So get a job.
No, I'm not jumping out, man.
If he jumps out, he's going to die. Then that's going to be your fault, LLB. Okay, so you made it. Now I get to punch you.
Oh, I don't care if you crash the motherfucker. Just get in.
Morning, campers.
Hi.
Morning, old man. Should we call him a pervert? Come on, you have 50
bullets. Oh, why are you worrying about landing? Now Ellaby's in control. We don't care if you crash the bitch, just go. Try on the other side now! The other side! Hey. No!
Yay.
No thanks to this guy. Look at that bird face.
Oh,
damn it.
You loco! Could I have gone,
oh,
Josh?
No.
Why? Wait, I need a thumbnail. Just do something. I need a thumbnail. Get that away.
I don't know how.
I need a thumbnail. Turn him around. Thumbnail found. Alright, you can move now. I said you can move.
52! 52!
I know.
That's good!
Oh my goodness!
That's good! You might as well do that every single time if you're making that profit.
I may as well get two and not waste $10,000!
Look at this sexy guy! And then just get Josh with no hats.
Get away.
Oh, where the hat? Where the hat?
Are you too?
You just had a
gun
and you fucked it up.
Hey, I didn't die.
Ellaby, what did you do to your car?
Nudge him! Oh my god!
Shut up!
Josh! How did you find that?
Well, basically, I got out of that car, so...
Basically, I got out of that car, saw a guy on a bike, and went on.
I don't know where that bike is.
Alright, don't get a boner over it.
Yeah, I understand now.
Oh my god.
Oh, I just missed you getting crashed.
See, you always trust Josh. This one, yeah, you'd imagine Josh doing that. Found someone really rare. Nope. Boom. Nicer. Oh, we can start our chopper gun. And then we'll both go out in our choppers.
Lucky's arrows.
Yeah, Lucky's arrows united. The thing is, man looks nicer because I've got the white flame.
Monkeys are us. Unite! Unite.
Do you think it'll be too nice to get in the garage?
It doesn't
sometimes.
The garage is in poverty. You should like put your middle finger up to people like I have a cool bike and you don't.
Make sure you put insurance
on it. Yeah. Look how sexy he is driving that bike. He's a man on a mission.
Like Tom Cruise in every Mission Impossible.
What's wrong with him now?
Well, you see, it saw your mom and then it just broke. Oh, get wrecked.
There we go, it's mine now.
I would recommend to customer.
Yeah. I don't want to.
It only costs 9k. But you're going to get it back anyway from the accident.
Money, 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 money. Money.
Ooh,
I like that one, yeah.
No, keep Chrome on, actually. It keeps stuck. No.
Ooh, that's tassels,
isn't it? Ooh.
I like that one.
Yeah.
Reminds me of Alan Davidson.
Really?
Hit the lights. Make it movie. Okay.
We're gonna go out and we're gonna. Right, Josh, can I say something? When I get home and I get on my bike, we're gonna have a suit that we'll both have to wear. Like a proper, like, biker's kind of suit.
Could wear, like, a white tuxedo.
I can't believe you found that straight away. Oh, I've got the. Get the seat, Mudguard. Go back.
And how did he find it? He crashed.
Me and Mudguard. Get that. Yeah. I've got it. It makes the bike look better.
Oh. Shall I get a race seat?
That's up to you.
No.
Cause I'm too deep for. Batista.
Batista. Now to my.
Batista on list.
Picky.
That is very close up. And very creepy.
Is this very personal?
No one wants to see your particles in your hands. Yeah, I said that.
Dandy.
Get the clock out of my view.
It isn't Tempest 3, by the way. It is. Because
it's broken.
This clock's practically broken.
It's broken. It's broken.
That's a Dorkin!
Dorkin!
It's actually my laptop.
This is a really nice
brightness
one. It would be good if your brightness was up. It's nearly 9.
Zane's computer is gonna be on for quite a while once he gets back home. Uploading maybe a good like 300,000 videos. Do you want to show them what we slept in?
Your mama's
hat. I already did a video of that for you.
Yeah. Jump down there and go inside your garage, Josh.
This is like the first time I've been in here.
Would you prefer that apartment? Do you like that apartment?
It's alright, I guess.
Try your best.
Those toes, though. Those toes from Ellaby. He's got a really sexy bike. Oh, take a selfie.
Oh, it's got the Lost on it, the Lost MC.
That's why it's rare.
Josh, take a selfie.
No.
Take a selfie.
No.
Don't be stupid.
No. You put everything on it, like the Mars Motorola insurance, didn't you?
Take the grid off.
How you doing?
Shut up. How you doing, bro? Doing good. You paid your assistant $300 for the day.
Wah! She gets paid that much a day.
Well, she doesn't sit on her house.
True. True that.
And call you occasionally.
To be honest, with a lot more money, I would expect her to get the full package. Marriage, kids, sex.
Lots of sex.
Oh, I love that.
I should have got the personal card.
Yeah, that guy's gay, that guy's not, and this guy isn't. Camera guy's definitely not gay, you wanna know why, Rocky?
Oh, suitors in your package. That's...
That's such a good stare. I like how you just... He's getting the camera, sir.
See you, mother. Oh, wait, no. Stunt jump, sirs. Stunt jump. Stunt. We are stunt.
Speak over. Speak
over. Oh, my goodness!
Whoops.
And he died. Just like Johnny Blaze here. Got Ghost Rider here. In GTA. I don't think I have a title for this video anymore.
Call it the Epic Pig.
No, don't. That's Thingies in my family.
Alright.
Who's?
Yeah.
Who's?
Thingies in your family. It's Thingies.
It's precious.
Do you know Thingy Alibi?
Right, you know, what the?
Yeah, by the way, you gotta be very careful on that.
No.
Gotta be very careful when you're walking at night as well, Rocky. Geezer.
Because there might be an elevator on your
apartment.
Get a job.
Josh.
Yeah?
Get a job.
Get a life.
No, get a job. On GTA, get a job.
I've already got a job.
No, you haven't.
This man was involved in a three-way. He's called Ellaby. He can come around to your house and he'll be involved in anything. The biggest orgy you can find. Just call Ellaby at
1-0-0-0-0-0-1-5-6-7-0-0-1-5-7-7-7-8-2-0-0-1.
Actually
rings
that, and he just comes up with,
sure.
And,
and the guy answers, he's like,
hey. Is
this
Ellaby?
If you want.
If this
request.
There's
never been on a bike on GTA?
That's actually a lie, I've been on plenty, I'm just crap.
Because Ellaby did your bit. Roar.
Wheelie! Wheelie! No, I want a wheelie. Wheelie.
You can hold it, you know.
That was close.
It's straight for Vine Wood.
That was close considering you've crashed millions of times today.
I tried to like swallow.
Juice, could I show him how it's done?
No.
Yes.
No.
He said yes. Please.
I say no.
I say yes.
But I said yes and he said yes.
Why are you touching me?
That's mm-hmm. two against one.
Yep.
Come on, Josh.
My house.
Yeah. Yeah, but where you
never
guests.
Come round to Josh's house. He's not nice.
Doesn't like going anything.
I know.
Just makes you watch.
He's like he's extremely annoying.
I mean, talk about me, yes.
Ding, ding, ding.
Do you mind?
Alex, left with your camera.
Oh my god, he fell off it again. We need a count, Ding. Count how many times he falls off his bike.
Sorry, I can edit that in, how many times he does. Crash count. Times two.
All around.
Again.
It just kind of flopped and he stood on his feet.
Goosh, could I please have control? Ow, ow! Goosh, please.
You are so ignorant, Josh.
How many is that?
But, could I just have it?
Hell to no, bruh.
Gosh.
Fire now. May explode. If you fall off of a damage, it's gonna set fire. Go back to the garage!
You're gonna explode!
Boom, pimp, get out the way.
Oh my god, what? I was Josh not fell off yet! What the hell? This is a juice record.
He's gonna fall off.
I don't know. I'm just gonna make it.
I'd laugh if the character just flopped off the bike and it just exploded.
That makes sense. I crashed into the gate. I crashed into the gate, but the spawn is dead. Well, that's it for this video. I would like to say thank you.
Could I do the next video?
No.
You've had two, let me have one, well, and two as well.
And I'll see you guys later. Sir.
Sir!
You're not doing any action. It's gonna be a larger move when I'm done with it. I mean.
Guess who's riding now?
Ellaby?
Wait, where's the control again?
It's not on Ellaby. That means it's on dun dun dun.
It's not on Crash Gear.
Dun 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 dun. Who is this mysterious man?
Josh Ellaby. Should we go and pull some stunts at skate park on this?
Should we go and wreck some people?
That'll be good. My testicles.
And that's Josh's daily update.
See, Josh keeps falling off, you see me, I'm like, yeah!
I'd laugh if someone knocked you off your bike right now.
Skip how I'm coming. You just gotta drive. Here it is. It's only while you turn, that's a 2 o'clock GTA in the morning. Ready? 360. Oh my god, this bike's so slow. I did a 180, that's decent. Is this cool?
Yeah, it's very good.
Oh,
that was
purple. Oh, fuck.
She flapped.
There was not enough speed in that one. Should we go after that crate over there?
No.
We should. Because at least we'd have some action in this video. Because, like, you know, just doing this would be boring for a while.
I would try a backflip.
LLB, your foot's kind of in the way here.
Oh, I think this guy's after us.
He better be, because we need some action.
I did a Josh LLB. Oh, the RA.
How to do a Josh Ellaby? Just crash. I'd laugh if you actually got them. Alright, go after the red thingy.
I'm sure.
Just go after something.
Great job! Shooting right next to a police station.
Oh, no, I need to do one more thing.
You absolute idiot.
Basically.
Sexist.
I got $10 for you, George, but it's like me.
You are lucky that car didn't just hit you then.
Nah, I'm not lucky.
Shut up right now. I wonder what you can do with BMX.
Are the cops gonna get lost?
No. I get it, because it's like the lost bike.
Mm-hmm.
Puns for this.
I hear it. This kid's probably. Where is it on the map? Why did I ever do this? I'm gonna be a hero, baby! We're gonna go and intercept the package. Where's the machine gun? See, Josh, this is how you meant to play GTA.
When did you say he was gonna go?
Me?
No, Zane.
It's 9:13 right now, so I'll just leave in a few minutes.
I'll leave at 10, if you wanna leave at 10 with me.
Okay.
I prepare him for Ripples' party.
That's at 2, so I'm good.
First person.
Now it looks like a movie because of the atmosphere of the skies. It looks so good.
Yep, now I'm landing.
Rocky, come look.
Rocky. Rocky, come here right now.
This is where he is. Where's the guy? He knows what's going to happen.
You can try and get some deliverance. Find your own land. Should I try and crash into them?
Highway chase.
Oh, suicide.
Are people would actually do what you know?
No.
Oh, you're right on his tail, him. Right up his bum. This must look so creepy, just driving, then there's a helicopter just flying right above you.
Hello, boy.
It's Jack Rocky, your daily pedophile.
I know, right?
Here to follow you in a helicopter, so that way he can escape.
Did he just jump from there to there?
Ah, Rocky, you missed him now.
That's his words, or not?
Fat, he's leaving. Get mugged.
Wait, it's gonna left, right, up, down, with the spin around the mountain. Say, oh, oh, say, oh, oh.
I'd laugh if you just stopped moving right now.
Oh, and that's his way. No! No!
Can we get a D-I-C-K-H-E-A-D? Dickhead, boo-boo, boo-doo.
I got an Audi R8, you haven't.
Oh.
I have one. I've got more money than you. And I've got a rare chopper.
A rare chopper? A rare chopper.
Beep, 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 beep.
Meep, meep, meep.
What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy, here.
Should
we do that jump? Should we do that jump? Do you see it? Right, this is off Rocky's stunt montage. Shut Rocky, remember our kids.
Hi, kids!
Back where?
You might explode it then. What? My vehicle's been destroyed!
Which one?
Oh, it was the only one, my bike.
Alright, calm down.
Hey, yo, man, you remember that shit Easy did a while back? Motherfucker said it wasn't gonna work.
Totally isn't gonna get copyright for this.
Yeah, yeah, baby.
Trees.
Shut up, dickhead. Bye.
I'm absolutely wrecking Josh now.
This is a bit gay.
Yeah, but less.
That sounded really gay. It sounds like a gay orgy.
Get wrecked. Get off the bed. Get off the bed.
You've got chainsaw.
I know. That's why I'm winning. So I have an advantage.
I need to find a bike.
Get wrecked. If you just fell back in.
First one to spot a bike
wins.
Yeah,
what the?
First one to spot a bike wins.
Get
up. I can't see the telly all.
No, you just set yourself up for one again.
No, no. What are you saying, Zim? Record the telly. Bang. What? Ain't me, it's that rapist. Well, he is.
Harry Waddle isn't here anymore.
So, who could it be?
That
guy. No. No more.
Ah, look at the loser.
Shalom.
But Josh. Don't I make you horny, baby?
No!
Oh, right, okay.
Why is this bad?
Because I'm Batista and I just got unleashed on you.
Josh, do you live in a bush?
I live in my mum's bush.
No.
Just a montage for reference.
I'm trying to get
it. Hiya! Mouth!
God damn it. No, it's in picture view. I'm not gonna land it down.
Boop! Boom! Boom! You suck!
I know you do, Josh.
Oh! You're wrecked!
Calm down! Your feet are going mental. Mentally challenged.
Get wrecked! Shut that up. Just do it.
Right, guys, you've seen my Summonage before. This is my plain one. This is Zane's behind the scenes.
Oh, this is just like a part of like the videos that we have just been doing, Rocky. Porky talky.
Oh yeah.
Your mother's gonna think things are going on in here. Keep making the bed creak.
Right, this is going on the floor. Right, we need to warm
up. Nope.
We need to warm up first, so I stay underneath the bridge.
Oh, you're right.
No, not that bridge. Even though I am going to go underneath it. A different one.
Have you completed going under all the bridges? And Star Mud?
No. This one. Is that good?
Hail to the, maybe.
Hail to the kind of. Could try twirling under a bridge.
Good luck with that. I'd probably just die straight away. The wind would go so low.
You'd have to be an expert. An expert twirler.
Trust this. This is annoying because every time I'm gonna try a new stone, I'm gonna have to go and restart. There's nothing there. There's not even a banana. Josh!
There's not even a taco there.
No! That was probably a good one. What are you doing?
I'm attacking both of you.
Ow! Ow! Ow, get lost.
We're getting attacked by feet!
Oh, was so much calmer. Oh.
Josh hurt his foot. He hurt his foot.
There's the remains of Betty.
Oh,
yeah, it's Betty.
Oh.
Put Rip Betty on the screen when you're ready. Rip Betty.
We have to go near it, jeez.
You've got nothing to explode it with, well, nothing to do to get a memorial with. Betty. I'm sorry.
I'm on the
just stand out the way.
Once Betty died.
Stand out the way.
I have to die.
Get out the way. Oh, what are you doing?
Should I try and land this? It's just... See how far down it is.
Oh, you stop now. Jeez, Rocky. Come on.
Jesus, this is quite a
big one. I don't care. Go on, jump. Up. We need to have a funeral. Betty, she was an amazing plane. By getting drunk.
10 out of 10 would rather get.
Gonna get you right and dirty. 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 Oh my gosh, it's a wild elephant.
Ah!
Look up. Just 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 look up.
He has not gotten the way.
We're exploring.
You're a bit gay, Josh. Ow!
Exploring the face of the elephant. Hey! Now we're gonna explore the wild Rocky.
No, the Porky. Get right up in his ear. Yeah, go right up in my ear. All you'll see is an ear infection.
Oh, nice!
That's pleasant.
joking. I'm only joking, so.
Oh, I'm getting right close up in there.
See you! There's the mechanic!
Don't worry, I'll kill you when I see you again. No, kill the mechanic?
Oh. I don't know how I put this down. I think it's
there. Oh, Rocky, don't be boring.
There's my convertible. Los Santos Rock Radio!
Really, bitch.
Are you pummeling Josh? This is WWE, a two-man match. The Juice Warrior versus the King.
Ah, twat.
You're not getting any damage on me here. So I'm pretty much winning this match. Come on, freaking foot's in his belly.
Oh, the hell? Oh my god, that's just not, like, just not good camping with Josh again. He gets a bit too excited.
Ah, my face!
He's making sex noises, what's he doing?
Watch this. 360 off here.
Great job. Are you ready? Backflip.
Actually landed it. Gonna get you rotten and dirty. Gonna get Josh rotten and dirty. Gonna get Josh rotten and dirty.
Lazy
Minion, the Booster.